In this video, we will learn how to set up Tellyworld password for a company in Tellyerp9. Open Tellyerp9 on desktop or laptop. Go to select company. Press enter key to open this company. Click on company info or press Alt+F3 on keyboard. Double click on change Tellyworld to go to change Tellyworld. Select company for which you want to set Tellyworld password. In new password, type a password. In repeat new password, type same password again. Press enter key and you will get a pop-up message asking change. Again press enter key. A new company will be created and your previous company will be as it is. Press ESC key. Now search this company. Go to select company. Now you can see new company appears in list with hidden name. It is so because we have set up Tellyworld password for it. Let's open it. Enter Tellyworld password. You can see we have opened same company and company name appears after entering Tellyworld password. You can delete previous company as you will not need it anymore. To know how to delete company, you can find link on screen or in description. That's all. Subscribe the channel, press the bell icon and share this video with your friends.